hate this here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they get me loose. Yeah, jump out, boys, that's Nike boys hopping our coast. This shit way too big, when we pull up, give me the loot.
Give me the loot.
Was off the Remy, had up at post. Had to hit my old town to duck the news. 2-4 hour lockdown, we made no moves. Now it's 4 a.m. and I'm back up popping with the crew. I just landed in.
I just got to Montana. That was the two longest flights of my life. First one was 2.5 hours of straight turbulence. You know me, you know I hate turbulence. Like, that shit's not fun. Then I had a 4-hour layover in Minnesota. And then another 2.5 hour flight, more turbulence through the mountains. I think right now it's 9:30, but it's still a little light outside, which is crazy. And probably gonna throw tomorrow with my teammates. Me and one of the guys from the team just got back from throwing. God, see, I'm already fucking tired. We just got back from eating. So I'm probably just gonna lay down tonight, chill, and shit, and then we're gonna go throw tomorrow. So let's go get to work. So I just got back from the field today. We've been out since like 8 o'clock, I'd say. We had to first get our physicals this morning from the team doctors. Then we had to go to the field and we had to get all of our gear, our meal money, Jesus. And then we had to do a couple promotion stuff for the team in the town. And shit, they threw us right into it. We had inner squad today. I'm not gonna lie, I did not expect to even start or even pitch today, but yeah, they threw us in there. It was really fun. Got to meet a lot of my teammates. Wow, these dudes are funny as hell. These dudes are hilarious. And it seems like we got a good team though. Like, we got a lot of guys that get hit just by everybody on this team. Yes, I know, including me. A lot of these guys on this team can throw gas. Like, We got a little squad on our hands here this season. So my innings today were, I went one inning, gave up two hits, two runs, two errors, and struck out one batter. Gosh, God bless. I'm out of it today. But yeah, threw all right, I'd say, for my standards. It was the first day out. Every pitcher was pretty rusty. They said I was topping 90 to 92 today, and shit, my arm was feeling sore, pretty sore today. So I'm figuring, shoot, my velo probably gonna be up there a lot higher if my elbow feel better. So, man, in the end, today was a good day. You know, got some Chipotle. So met my funny ass teammates. Probably gonna either take a nap or play Call of Duty. One of them, most likely play Call of Duty. So I'll probably see y'all tomorrow, really. So, also, I'm definitely gonna have to get some video in here for y'all, so y'all could actually, for those of you that have not seen what Montana looks like, I'm definitely gonna have to get some video in here for y'all, because it is such a different place than, you know, New York or anywhere else I've been, even way more different than Tennessee. Like the mountains are out, snow's still on it, like people are so nice out here. It's just a lot quieter than, like, you know, than New York would be. It's just, tallest building here is probably like 8 feet. Like, people here are just, and it's cool though, because they're all about baseball here, because, you know, there ain't nothing else. But like, they're all about baseball, you know. They look after the players here, so I really like it here. Don't get no ideas though. I ain't moving here. I ain't doing that.